contact tower now on 126.0.
126.0 for 1-6-6, right?
Hello, my name is Pia Burfus. I'm a senior editor for Flying Magazine, and I'm here today with Steve Kim from Rockwell Collins. He's the vice president and general manager of Flight Information Solutions at Rockwell Collins. And we're here today to talk a little bit about Rockwell Collins Ascend product. So if you wouldn't mind talking a little bit, give a little broad overview of what Ascend is.
Sure. So we started Flight Information Solutions back in 2008, and the whole purpose was realizing that our business aviation customers were telling us that the systems they use on the ground, like dispatch, flight planning, when coupled with the systems on the airplane, actually can have significant impacts on their operations, both from a cost perspective as well as from overall operation availability of their aircraft. And so what we've been doing since that time is building Ascend and acquiring the best world-class capabilities, and now we're in the process of integrating them all together to create that vision provided by our customers.
Yeah, so Steve, what are the components of Ascend?
Yeah, there's really three primary components. The first is, as we'll start with how the flight starts. When you're doing your dispatching and your principal says, I need to fly from where I am to somewhere in the future, we have a dispatch solution. So we acquired CTA FOSS in January of this past year. Mm-hmm. And in January of the previous year, we had acquired Air Routing. And so now you have both the best flight planning solution in the marketplace, we believe, now coupled with the best dispatch solution. And now we're in the process of rolling out the integration of those products together into an integrated solution that we call Ascend. The final element, the third element, is what we call Aircraft Information Manager. And so now if you want to go enable wirelessly the movement of data to and from the aircraft, whether that be a flight plan, a closeout for a pilot at the conclusion of a flight, that can be automated through the linkage of the ground systems and the aircraft systems.
Right.
Additionally, something new that we're actually very excited about is mobility is the big thing that's happening right now.
Yeah.
So we're rolling out mobile applications for all of these back office systems. So a pilot can take them with them for purposes of their closeouts, executing their flight plans and carrying it with them onto the aircraft and transitioning into the aircraft, as an example. And then for that flight ops that has multiple aircraft, who've always had to be somewhat in the dark when that aircraft leaves home base, we've now rolled out a dashboard. So if you want one place to go, maybe a good place to start, is to look at where's my fleet today? Where's my crew? What's the status of the aircraft, both from a maintenance perspective and an operational perspective? That dashboard gives you that one place to go. It's iPad enabled or mobile device enabled, so you can see the status of your ops no matter where you are. So now you're really beginning to see how that airline sophistication is now available at the fingertips of a business aviation flight operations for the first time ever, we believe, in the marketplace.
Yes. Yeah. So how much does this cost for the customer?
Well, here's what's really neat. What we've done is we've actually rolled out subscription-based pricing. Mm-hmm. So whereas the entry point to buy these services in the past may have required a fairly large purchase for a piece of software that you had to install at your own facility and get support from your own IT organization, we've removed that complexity. So now what you can do is you buy Ascend, you buy the components that are relevant to your business, so it is very scalable from a one flight operations to multiple aircraft, and we'll sell you a subscription that provides your ability to pay for our hosting of that software and our services that go along with it, because we actually track your flights through all phases of flight to ensure you get what you need. That's all part of a subscription. There's not a one cost of entry, it's a recurring cost based upon what services you might want from Rockwell Collins, so it's very scalable.
Well, thank you very much for your time, Steve. It's very nice of you to take your time today to talk about Ascend and Rockwell Collins. And this is Pia at NBAA in Las Vegas.
One Tango X-ray, contact tower now on 126.0.